In Carioca, you're crossing your legs forward and backwards in a shuffling manner as you're going laterally. So cross the leg over, then switch, cross it under. You're really rotating from your hips, keeping tall posture, moving from the shoulders as well, helping with that rotation. So quick steps on your toes, just alternate leg in front, leg in back. Make sure the hips are really moving so that you can accommodate the legs going forward and backwards.